What's up, America? It's your old Jim Bob coming at you. Well, this here's not a commentary. I'm just going to give you an update on the Google situation. This will be update number one, because I'm sure there's going to be a hell of a lot more before I'm through with this thing. Well, anyhow, I've been working on this thing now to just today. I reckon around 4 or 5 hours. Not counting last night. I told you about that in the previous commentary about going out and talking to the dogs and stuff. And my brother, he emailed me over a question. He's a loyal viewer. I appreciate it, Dwight. You're a good boy. Anyway, he told me that there was a talking to the dogs. And did they answer me back? Well, I was talking to the dogs. I admit to that. And it might be they're talking to me back at, like that Son of Sam feller. The dogs talk to him too, and I ain't gonna tell you one way or the other. But I digress talking about the dogs there. I would like to compare myself to the dogs in the sense that with this Google thing, if you ever watch a dog playing with himself, he's running around chasing his tail, you know what I mean? Well, by God, that's what this is like, trying to get to Google. I had an idea. I went in there, sat on the throne a while, and I had an idea come up to me. I said, well, damn, you know, why don't you just look them up on the telephone and call them? So I said, well, that's what I'm going to do. You see, I don't use the telephone book no more on account of I'm computer literate fella. So I went on the internet and looked up the Google AdSense, you know, most places, businesses nowadays, that's what you do. You pull them up on the internet and they got their name, address, phone number, and all about themselves on there. So that's what it is. Sure enough, Google was up there. And they have everything on there. They had all of Google Plus and Google this and AdSense. Don't make no sense. And it was all there. And so I looking for a phone number. Well, I couldn't find no phone number. So I saw the corporate office link. And so I linked on that and went on there. And it was all about the Google. They had a president. I clicked on the president. I thought, I'm just going to start sending me an email over to the president. That's what I'm going to do. And so I clicked on him and read all about him. But there weren't no way to contact him. So and I said, well, maybe I'll take him a step down. And so I went on down to vice president, went on down a few more of them. And, you know, that's a lot of reading. That's one thing they're pretty good about is putting stuff up on the internet to read on. That's kind of what they do. They're in the content business. That's kind of what Google's contents. They're in the content business. And I read all about them, but sure enough, there ain't no way to get a hold of them. So a telephone number thing was out. I didn't know what to do, and so I'm back here. I'm still appealing to you, America. Help the old man out. I know somebody out there in the YouTube land that's going to see this thing and tell me how I can get a hold of talk to somebody at the AdSense. I've searched it all back and forth trying to get away to write them a complaint and get them to look at my account. But I can't find it, and I'm sure, you know, at the end of the day, it's going to end up being my problem, my fault. It's always ended up being my fault most of my life. But I'm going to keep trying. I ain't going to quit. By God, I ain't quitting, Google. You might as well know that. So if you don't want to talk to me, I ain't going to quit. I know it can't be all robots over there. But I think most of them is a robot. And that's another thing I wanted to complain about on Google. Not just a Google, but a bunch of them. And you got that thing called a captcha at the end of it. When you're trying to send somebody a message, you got to do the captcha. And you got to fill out a bunch of little... they take the words and they mix them up, scribble them up so that your computer can't read it. I got news for you, some bitches. I can't read it either. I'm going to click on that thing. I write in what I think I see. And it said, no, that ain't right. Now do it again. No, that ain't right. Now do it again. And it's just a bunch of bullshit. And you need to fix it. Now, I've seen where you Google. If Google has fixed it on some of the sites where it's a picture of a, just click on the ones that got a picture of a banana in them, or click on the ones that got a picture of the peanuts in it or something like that. That makes more sense to me. You know, you're getting halfway there, Google. Get it all away. Get it fixed. All right, now look, I'm tired. I'm going there and trying to take a nap again. Didn't work last time. I keep thinking about this thing. I have to get back up and work on it some more. Anyways, there's your update on the Google stuff. Keep watching me. I appreciate it, America. God bless. Jim's out.